Hello everyone, welcome to another video. So in this video I'll customize a cheap car from Legendary Motorsport. Let me show you. I'm talking about this Comet, Pfister Comet. This is a Porsche in real life, so let's order it into my Arena Workshop garage where I customize all my cars. I want to show you something. So this car you can buy it from here, from Legendary Motorsport, or you can buy it from Benny's. Is still the same price, and you can customize it in Benny style with these fenders, with these bumpers. Okay, so don't mistake this car with, let me show you. So we have another car that is 1 million. Let me show you. But that is the new model, the Comet SR, I think it's called. Let's find it. This is it, Comet SR. So don't mistake that car with this one. This is a new model, and this is, I think, more fast, and it's looking more nice. But for I already have both of them, both of this car on my channel, which I will put a link in this video description maybe. And yeah, let's see how good we can make it look. This buggy that I'm driving now, it's also on my channel. I'll put a link in this video description with this buggy. If you like how it looks. Not the best handling, but it's pretty fun. It's pretty fun to drive around. Also, my costume, I have a video with it, because a lot of people ask me what is up with this costume. This is a pretty expensive costume, but it's looking very nice, as you can see. So I'll put a link. I will put a link even with this costume if I don't forget. My car just arrived. Let's customize it. On this account I don't have one yet, so on my other account I have one, I think one black, if I don't mistake. So here we can upgrade to Benny custom, which will be a 645k. A lot of money, a lot of money. So I have the money right now, but I don't want to do that because I want to make a clean version of it. And let's see how we can make it look. Maybe I will buy another one and make it Benny original motorworks. But until then, let's see. It has some livery, so no livery. The Benny one, I think it does. And it have only one color. Let's see what it will be, that color. Light gray, nice. Okay, let's see the metals. No. A gold Porsche. I'm not sure yet. I'm just looking for a nice color. This dark steel I like. Ooh, nice red. Ooh, even nicer red. So I found some nice red tones. I like them. This is a very very nice car in real life, but in this game too. I really like the looks of it, and I think I like how it drives too. I will review it after this customization. Nice. I think this is a keeper. I like this also. So a lot of colors will work with this car. This one this one, the red tones, black, this one, this is looking very nice too. Hard choice, bro, hard choice. If I redesign this car, I know how I will make it look. Even this yellow, this one, it's looking very nice, but I have to take a blue. Let's see which one, this one or this one. Okay, let's take this one. I hope you will like it very much, because I really do. Tell me in the comments if you like this color. Okay, now let's see what else we can do. So we can put this fender, which they don't look bad. I will take them. Best brakes here in the front on the bumper. Which one? Because I won't let this thing. This is more aggressive. Okay, let's take the best, the most aggressive one. Now let's take the best engine. Ooh, nice exhaust. I like that dual shotgun exhaust. Okay, so this is the reason why I am customize my cars here, because as you can see, I can put colored headlights and they looking awesome in my opinion. But the blue ones is my I like the most, let's say. I don't know how to pronounce that word. I prefer. Okay, sorry if my English is not that good. I had a lot of haters who talking about my English. I try my best every and I try to learn more and more. Okay, let's take my number plate. Let's see the roll cage. Okay, I can put one for protection, because I'll put my black windows. Best competition suspension. Let's see the spoiler. So now I have this little one. No, no, my stock one, it's pretty cool. I like the most. Best transmission, turbo, black windows, and the most important thing, I think after the color, that is the most important thing, we can change this beauty of rims, these beautiful rims, which I like very much, but I don't like that much the color. Let's see if we can find some better rims for this type of car. I'll make them black. I like this one. Let's see some sport rims, because after all this is a sport car. Nice, they are wide. I always show you my secret when you want to do something different, and my secret on the rim part is this. I can put, let me show you, this type of wheel which I really like, and to change only this color which you like. I'm sure of it. Let's find that blue. I want to find a nice blue. So we have midnight blue, royal baby blue, fluorescent blue. Yes, this one. This is a just a minor detail, but it's awesome when you look at this car. Trust me, it will look awesome on the street. Tire design, bulletproof tires, and some black tire smoke, and we are done. I think I made a very nice car, in my opinion. Tell me in the comments. I'll do a Benny works, a Benny custom one too, and I'll make that most expensive, the SR most expensive. So I'll have three Porsches, three Comets, let's call it the Comet. Now it's almost morning, but it's a little bit fog. I hope you'll see this car clearly, but in my opinion, for a stock, after this car was stock and I didn't use the Benny customization mods, I made a pretty good job in my opinion. But that is for you to decide if you like it or not. The sound is amazing, the driving experience is amazing, trust me. And this car is amazing also, so yeah. Now let's rate this car from everything from 1 to 10, first for how fast it is. I just love how it drives. It's pretty fast, it's a 7.5 in my opinion for a sport car. I compare this car only with the sport cars. So it's a 7.5 for how fast it is. Now let's rate it for how it looks, because maybe I'll crash it later, so let's watch it right now. So in my opinion, this, it's a beauty. In real life also I really like it, and in this game. And I like how I make it look. Okay, so for how it look, its look, I'll give it, I don't know, an 8.5. I really like this car. So for how it looks, I'll give it an 8.5. For how it sounds, this aggressive engine, it sounds very nice, I like it. I'll give it a 7.5 for how it sounds from 1 to 10. Now let's talk about for how it's the handling. In my opinion, this is one of the biggest thing on this car, the handling. It just feels right when you drive it. That's my only impression. It feels right when you drive this thing. It's perfect how you can drive it. Not a perfect handling, but it's perfect for this type of car. So I'll give it a 9 for the handling. I don't know why, but I really like to drive this thing. I told you, it feels just right. And now the big question and the final question is for how it looks, for if what you pay and what you get, it worth the money or not. That's the most important question. 100k plus upgrades. So this is one of the cheapest car from the legendary motorsport, and if you don't go with the Benny's version, which is 7 times more than this car, it really does deserve the money. So it's a 10 out of 10 for what you pay and what you get. 10 out of 10 easily. Okay, the only thing that I don't like very much is this back, the trunk, and those tail lights. But in rest, yeah. Tell me in the comments if you want me to do the other Porsches too, the Comet from Benny and the Comet SR, that newer version. And I will just do what you tell me. Don't forget to like, to subscribe, and if you are subscribing, press that little bell to notify when I release a new video. And don't forget, I have a new Instagram account, which I will put a link in this video description, to check picture with these cars. Thank you very much. See you next time. Bye.